Oh, the Jazz chasing Duncan. He finds Butler. Jimmy to the basket for the score. After six seasons with the Memphis Grizzlies, he was the Memphis Grizzlies. Bam from Jimmy. First score outside the paint for the Heat. And they win the rebound back. Oh, 8 seconds left in the half. Dragic got knocked down. Butler hammers it down. Well, one knockdown deserves enough.
Jimmy Butler, high pick and roll action. Gorin goes flying, but that allows Jimmy to have the open lane and goes right to the rim. Gobert late getting over.
And the ninth tray of the game for Utah.
Yeah, he's their glue guy. He really is. Doesn't get a lot of touches, O'Neal, but spaces the floor well and makes threes.
Oh, what a nice play by Jimmy Butler. He had O'Neal on his hip, able to skate right through him. And the Heat lead has been reduced to four with 8.5 left in the third. Butler got contact and the score. Oh, Jimmy represents Miami's ground game. Stripe off Bogdanovich's third foul.
He's consistently beating O'Neal, who's guarding him outside. And then the taking, again, delivering and taking hit.
4.5 to play in the third. Butler barrels in, finishes again. Jimmy carrying Miami right now. 2-point lead, 38 seconds left. A score here would be huge. It rolls in! Jimmy Butler with a season-high 32 points.
Butler getting to the left hand, then the body of Conley. Here's the beautiful touch on the runner. Look how soft that ball is, leaving his hand with backspin and able to roll around the rim. That is just tremendous touch, and he has it because he's going straight up with that right-hand runner. Jimmy Butler just controlling this game, 12 of 22 with 32 points.